Hello, I'm Jim Lampley. It has been Ukraine's Vladimir Klitschko's plight or privilege to be seen as far and away the best heavyweight in the sport through a period during which the heavyweight division has reached perhaps its lowest point ever in public esteem. Though Klitschko has a vast background of victories, an Olympic gold medal, and has shown resilience throughout his career, he's labored to earn the respect of fans because of the opposition he's faced and because of his own upset stumbles at the hands of lesser fighters. Here now, heavyweight champion Vladimir Klitschko's greatest hits.
March 2003, Klitschko defended his heavyweight championship against 37-year-old Corey Sanders. Despite his massive underdog status, Sanders was aggressive from the opening bell, and Klitschko had no answer.
And Klitschko goes down on a huge left hand inside by Corey Sanders. Long time to go in the round. Vladimir down a second time.
Round two was more of the same, as Sanders continued to attack the shell-shocked champion.
Now Klitschko's down a third time, and there are 2 minutes, 53 seconds to go in this round. And he's attacking to try to get out of trouble.